tell him I'm live. Tell Andrew I'm live streaming, so I'll tell him.
I'm in remembrance of me, you may eat the bread. In the same way, also, he took the cup, saying, this cup is the new covenant in my blood. Do this as often as you drink it in remembrance of me. You may drink. For as often as you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes. Amen. They will now transition to the same ceremony. Perry and Ariane, today you will join your separate lives together. The two separate bottles of sand symbolize your separate lives. Separate families, separate set of friends. They represent all that you are and all that you will ever be as an individual. They also represent your lives before today. As these two containers of sand are poured into the third container, the individual containers of sand will no longer exist, but will be joined together as one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated or poured again into the individual containers, so will your marriage be. You may pour the sand.
Take the time out.
presence, you will keep them, God. We pray, Father, in the name of Jesus, that blessing, you will bless them. Adding, you will add to them. Multiplying, God, you will multiply to them. We thank you for this union today. Sanctify it, Lord God, through and through. Bless everything they put their hands to, Lord God. Bless their coming in. Bless their going out. Bless them in the city. Bless them in the field, God. Bless them wherever they go. And bless the fruit of Ariane's womb. We thank you and we give you praise today. In Jesus' name. For each other, a ring. This most precious of metals symbolizes that love is the most precious element in your life together. The ring has no beginning and no ending, which symbolizes that the love between you will never cease. You place these rings upon each other's fingers as a visible sign of the vows which this day have made you husband and wife, partners for life. Harry, are you ready? Repeat after me. I, Harry,
take you, Ariane,
to be my wedded wife,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward. For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness or in health.
In sickness or in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
I pledge you my faithfulness.
I pledge you my faithfulness.
You may give and receive.
Since we made the commitment to move forward. are truly a gift from God, and I could not have designed a better partner. God knew what I needed when he chose you for me, and I am forever grateful. You are so loving, a strong protector, and a provider. One who always puts my needs before his own. I look forward to creating a lifetime of memories with you. Now this day, I vow to you, I vow to love you all the days of my life. I vow to honor you always in the sight of others and our future children. I vow to submit to your leadership as the head of our household. I vow to always cover you in prayer. I vow to always be kind and show you love until my very last breath. I couldn't imagine anything I couldn't love you for.
I just want to say that's an amazing dress. Inspire me to work harder, to be closer to God, to be healthier, to be kinder, and to be more patient. I love you with all my heart. You support me unconditionally. And you're going to be the foundation of our family. I promise I will always cherish every moment that we spend together, even if we don't agree. I promise I will always help you figure out what you want to eat. Yes. Even if we already drove past it, and we have to turn around and go get it. I promise I will always refold the towels the way I like them. Even if you need three towels for one shower. I promise to always love you and support you and stand by your side and be there to pick you up and nudge you along. Thank you for giving me your love.
Since you two have made these commitments before God in this assembly, by the authority of God and the laws of this city, I declare you husband and wife. Perry, I know you can't wait to kiss your beautiful bride. You may kiss your bride.
take photos with all of you all, so we're going to do that here. So what we'll do is remove all of the chairs, and then at work, we're going to come in as a photographer and take photos with a couple of all of you. Okay? So if you guys don't mind standing so we can grab the chairs, that would be great.
Get the mic.
Oh, the mic, got you.
Sorry. Andrew, does a couple want to say anything to the audience or no? Does a couple want to say anything to the audience on the live stream or no? Okay. I need the mic.